Welcome back to Hangpy Tutorials using ASP.NET Core Part 2. Why we need to use a Hangfire? Hangfire allows you to submit jobs from anywhere dynamically. So Hangfire is not a pre-configured thing like Windows Task Scheduler. So once you deploy the Hangfire application, you can submit jobs from anywhere dynamically. So you can submit any number of jobs from anywhere. And also Hangfire processes the submitted jobs in the background asynchronously on multiple threads to execute more jobs in less time. Hangfire runs as an independent application, so we can deploy this in any operating system like Windows, Linux and Mac. So we are using Hangfire with ASP.NET Core. ASP.NET Core also supports multiple operating systems. So we can deploy this Hangfire in multiple operating systems like Windows, Linux and Mac. Hangfire does not require separate scheduler to run. Hangfire itself is a task scheduler, so it does not require any other scheduler to run. Hangfire is an open source framework that helps you to create, process and manage your background flow for free of cost. Hangfire supports scalable architecture and multi-threaded. That means one server is not capable of executing all your jobs, you can add more servers to your Hangfire application. So that gives you more power and it can execute more jobs. Hangfire supports different external storages like SQL Server, Redis, Oracle, MySQL, Firebird, and PostgreSQL and DB2, lot more. Hangfire is unit testable as it has a interface based implementation. So if you want to create a job, you can inherit from the interface and you can create a job. So for the same thing, you can create unit tests also, as we can create mocks using that interface. Hangfire provides dashboard to view all these jobs you have created and its execution status including exceptions. So with the help of this Hangfire dashboard, you can instantly see what is going on in Hangfire. So what are all the jobs getting executed successfully, what are, if there are any errors or exceptions thrown, you can directly see it from database. Any questions, please ask in comment section. Thank you for watching.